first building right here. I guess that's where you would have paid when you came in. You would have came in down there, paid right here. Not much to it. Just a little small booth. I don't know what that is. It's like a fan. But it looks like there's a couple of those booths. There's one here. And there's another one over here, which we'll check out.
Search for the most abandoned, historic, and haunted locations our country has to offer.
I don't see any speakers. Some of those old speakers. Also, some cars over there, which we're going to check out after, but for now, we'll check this out. Man, that'd be cool if there were some speakers left, but this one still has the baskets where the speakers would have been held in right here. Oh, excuse me. Wow, what a mess. Hopefully there's no animals in here. If there is, I come in peace, animals. Yeah, this would have been the food, obviously. Offices, maybe? Bathroom. Shocker. I don't know. Probably an office. Hmm. We'll walk out the back there, but see what's over here. Freezer. Caved in freezer. My stomach says I'm hungry, feed me. Fryolators. Freezer, maybe. Oh, look at this. We got an upstairs. Interesting. Roof. But you can see this is where the video equipment was. Right here, a couple of the stands right there. The equipment's actually gone, but as you can see, that this is where it would have looked out one of these holes, and there's a screen back there. I know you probably can't see it, but it's back there. And then another one over here, even though there's no screen anymore. Okay, let's keep going. Refreshments, telephone, restrooms, men and ladies. There's the screen. It's still in half decent shape, really. No, we won't be climbing up there. I can see somebody over there. They probably see me. I'm gonna drift down here. Gotta check out those cars over there. Check this out here. That was an oldie. No doubt about it. Look at that. That is cool. Nice little area. Some oldies. Oldies but goodies. You know me, I don't know a ton about cars, so I'll just show them to you and you can kind of say what they are. Oh, I see an oldie though, right over there somewhere. That's a nice one right there. Look at that beauty. Right there. Wow. That is nice. Some vans. There's a house right up there, so I gotta be careful. Look at these old guys. Man, that is so nice. An old Impala right there, I think. Yep. Yep. Volkswagen Bug, a few of those in here. Those were popular back in the day, let me tell you. Grand Prix. Sorry, this is going to be a quick walkthrough. Cool. Look at this whole side. Man, that is so cool. Look at that. Look at that. That is sweet. Nice.
I'd like to take this time to thank all of you who support our channel. As always, thank you for watching, and if you enjoyed this video, please remember to like, comment, and subscribe.